Good morning, guys. Good morning. Guess it's lunchtime now. But hello. Anyways, so Jack has gone to school again today. It's an every Monday thing, so he's gone to school with George, and me and Lizzie are here by ourselves again. We're just kind of relaxing. I'm gonna get ready to go, and then I'm gonna get her ready to go, and then we're probably gonna take a quick trip up to the park for a couple hours. Anyways, it's gonna be a pretty usual day. Park. Come on, let's go. Where's your toy? You gotta find your frisbee. We don't have to, but it'd be funner. Oh, you can? Oh, I know you want to go. I know. It's exciting. So exciting. Where's your toy? Where's your toy? Okay, never mind. Screw it. We'll use sticks. We are here at the park. It's very windy, so I'm trying to keep my back towards the wind. That way you guys can hear me as much as possible. Da-da-da-da-da. Lizzie's loving it. It's very windy today. Jack is still at school. That's pretty much what's going on. It's a very laid-back day today. It's very chill. I'm very chilled out and mellow. All that other stuff. I'm very relaxed today. I don't know why. I just am.
Hello.
Watch this. She puts her whole head in there.
Hello. Is Lizzie over there?
Back up. Are you ready? Hey, what was that? Roll over. Okay, that works. Man, just the way like the sun is and the sound of the wind going through the leaves, it reminds me that like I'm at my cottage right now. I just need a lake over there. A nice big lake right over there. And then I'm at my cottage on the dock. And a beer. But seriously, that's what it feels like today. I cannot wait to get back to my cottage. I really missed it last year. Because I only went once last year before I came out here and started working with the kids. So it's I definitely missed it. I missed one whole year of cottaging, which is so bizarre. And like the, well, how old was I when we opened it? 16, something like that. Maybe even old, young, blah, blah, blah. Maybe I was even younger than that. But yeah, so it's the first time in however many years that I haven't gone to the cottage for a full summer. You wash the sand out. Do you have to make more soup now?
Well, I can't make soup myself.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Are you gonna make soup for me?
Make no more soup.
Oh, okay. Guys, when you're on the swing and you're swinging like super duper fast, if you close your eyes, it feels like so cool. I can't describe it. You just gotta do it. You just have to like just close your eyes and it's like you're just like sitting in a hammock or on a boat and like rocky waves, like really big waves, or I don't know. It's very peaceful. What?
I see something on the head.
You see something on my head?
No, I see something behind your back.
Something behind my back? What is it?
A spooky house.
A spooky house? Those houses don't look spooky.
Let it go!
Okay, what? Dizzy! That was my favorite thing to do when I was a kid. Sid's bringing a souvenir home from the park. I wish he has memories, even though we come here like daily.
I just heard
Keep on going. Tell the story.
I don't think.
I was trying to get Jack reading there, like vlog him reading. He just got back from school. But apparently he's a nervous reader and doesn't like to be on camera when he's reading. I might still try and sneak in there and get some footage of him. It's one of those books where like there's no words, it's just pictures. It's for younger kids that are just learning how to read. And then that way they can tell their own story with it. And it helps develop their imagination. They're really cool books. I don't know if you guys have ever seen them, but they're pretty neat. We got a few water balloons. I want that thing. I don't know if you guys have ever seen it, but it's like you attach it to your hose, I believe, or something along those lines. And then it has like nozzles, like 28 nozzles or some shit. And then you pump the water. Or no, if it's attached to your hose, then you don't pump the water. But, and then you fill it up and it fills like 6 balloons at the same time. I don't know how I got from 26 to 6. But yeah, I know, it's so cool.
It's like 50 balloons at one time.
50 balloons at one time. Yeah. There you go. Christine knows all. Well, free, I'll buy it.
It's really expensive for like a one pop thing, but the kids have birthday.
I'll buy it. Oh, that sounds peaceful. So tonight for dinner we are having salmon and rice. And that's it. Right, Sydney. Conversation. What am I thinking of? What's the word I'm looking for? Concentration going on.
It's easier if you do this. Watch. Put your hand down. And then you go like this. It's easier to do that way. It's beautiful. So you're going to be beautiful. Here. Do you remember how I showed you how to do it? Hey, Mr. I want to hear about school today.
What?
What did we learn today? School.
Being patient.
A what?
Patient, a what?
Patient, still?
You want me? Do you need it closed?
No. It's my own makeup. No. That's my makeup.
Bingo
was his name.
I just got that song stuck in my head.
Gio and Bingo was his name-o. Said Daddy who was the best and Daddy was his name-o. D-A-D-D-Y and Daddy was his name-o. There was an old pair who was the best and Jeremy was his name-o. Jeremy was his name.
Hey, Lizzie! Oh. Okay, guys. That is it for today. I am extremely tired. If you're new to my channel, click the subscribe button. If you enjoyed today's video, give it a thumbs up for me and a share. And you can find me on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram, all that, Doozer Vlogs. Whoop. And I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye, guys. I'm out.